magic squares are part of mathematics. And so this is an 8x8 magic square. Okay. So what is 8 × 8? 8 × 8 is 64. So we are using numbers from 1 to 64 in this magic square, and each number is used only once. For example, 31 is used only once here, 39, 26, every number is used only once. You add this way, you get 260. You add this way, you get 260. You add this way, you get diagonals, you get 260, and these diagonals also you get 260. Okay, and just we will check one thing, because all the rows and all the columns and these two diagonals should give you 260. That is the main definition for a magic square.